Hey you guys and girls, and thank you for watching to another episode of the Xbox Tester. My name is Maurice, and today we are going to try out Observer. Observer System Redux is a game that got a complete overhaul. New engine, everything is brand new. And it is a Xbox Series XS optimized game. So it was one of the launch games for Xbox Series S and X. And I'm really really want to show you guys how it looks, because I think it's a pretty nice game. It's from the Bluebird team, the guys behind The Medium and The Blair Witch and Layers of Fear. So yeah, let's first of all have a look how much data the game is on your hard drive. And that's 10.6 gigabytes. So, and let's start it up. Hey guys, please like and subscribe to the channel. I really enjoy it. I really see a lot of awesome people on my channel reacting, asking me questions about games that I should test on the channel. So yeah, awesome. Thank you. And we are almost there. Yeah, this is that's a sad thing. Rutger Hauer. He is a Dutch guy, just like me. An amazing actor, in the time and a perfect fit for this game, because it's a bit of cyberpunk style video game, and let's be honest, he was. Or death. One of the main attractions in one of the best cyberpunk movies ever, Blade Runner, of course, the first Blade Runner. Bring it out of its hiding place and let it be free and unashamed. But yeah, let's go. Let's see how it runs. I'm going to do a new game. The year is 2084. Blah, 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 blah. Krakow. You there?
Come in, Lazarsky. Lazarsky, you there?
So, this is Observer.
Yeah, I'm here.
You okay there? I've been hailing you for the past.
And it has a major cyberpunk style.
Dozed off.
No rest for the wicked. How's the Dream Eater treating you?
Well, I'm not a vegetable yet.
Could have fooled me.
Hardy hard.
I'm going to put the video a little bit.
I'm serious, Dan.
So that's better.
All over the place. Have you taken your meds?
Yeah, sure.
Wow, that was convincing.
That's much better.
Take your meds, detective. I need you clear-headed.
What kind of smell Wonderbaum is that?
Yes.
There you go. Looking better already.
Yeah, wouldn't want me to mess up. Can you see that?
They really did a nice job with the graphics on this game.
Don't be like that. It's just.
Yeah.
By the looks of it, it runs at 1080p, 60fps.
Checking in, or you need me downtown?
Nah, just.
And that's more than enough for this
game. For you to interrogate.
Sounds pretty bad.
Yep, not pretty. The explosion leveled half a block. The place is still on fire. Corporate goons all over the place, securing the area.
Now let's get into the real game.
what you say. This is a monitor channel.
Who is this? How'd you get this frequency?
Don't you recognize me?
Adam?
Yes. Well, what's left of me? Dad.
Well, the weather is not so good. This time?
Away from you? It's funny. I thought it would be easier. To hear your voice after all these years. But it really isn't.
Come on, Adam, don't start.
I really thought I could pull it off.
And in the future, they'd still drive stick.
I was so close to making a difference. To setting us all free.
Thought in the future we all have cars that are automatic, but
doesn't
nope.
Matter. Tell me where you are, I'll come and get you.
Shit. Dad. Once in
do you guys drive stick or do you guys drive automatic?
Whatever happens.
I personally can do both, but
you're not in control.
I know there are some countries they have a lot of cars only automatic.
You still there? Adam. Damn it.
But here in Europe it's almost all stick.
Matriarch.
Because you learn to drive stick at first.
Displaying now.
Krabinski. That's no. Matriarch. Locate source of last call.
Triangulating coordinates.
No, let's go. Come on.
Location established. Tenement building. Class C district.
Jesus. Adam, the stacks. You just had to hit bottom. Rock fucking bottom.
Developed by Blobber team. Yeah, let's go. Blah blah blah. This is more like it.
To get out.
Easy there, Tin Man. I'm not looking for trouble.
Oh, Tenant?
Huh? Sort of.
And it's more a detective game.
Lazarski.
Not on the record.
You're sure? Check again.
Tenant name.
But it's a what do you say? A mix between a detective game and horror. Oh. And cyberpunk horror.
Ground floor. Through the courtyard. Turn right, turn left. Straight ahead, turn right.
Yeah, I got it. Backwards and forwards. Thanks.
Door open.
Attention, citizens. Curfew is now in effect in all Class C districts.
Looks pretty cool.
Remain in your apartments and enjoy your chosen holographic content. Thank you.
Or was it 007, I think. Yeah, 007.
What the hell?
They're here. I've got breath. Help me. You need to.
656210. Can anyone hear me?
Well, that's pretty disturbing.
Okay, then. Maybe it's not him. Doesn't have to be.
Operational efficiency restored.
This is Lazarski 656210, setting up a crime scene. I need to check the victim's compass for connections. 6 million volts wasn't enough. HN, gotta start somewhere. Victim is equipped with an ID mixer. Identification, not possible. Damn it. ID.
Pretty cool how they did this.
Time of death, about an hour ago, before he called me.
One beautiful game.
Bingo.
I don't know the code anymore. Biovision. Oh?
Chiron Incorporated. Identity
card.
Looks genuine, but it's expired.
Security console.
Guess I triggered the security system. Must be a way to deactivate it. Never cared about this. A hidden data storage. The encryption is too complex for my hacking tool. I'm taking it with me. Might be able to decode it later.
data storage unit.
This van was busted. The signal must have come from somewhere else. Collateral damage or evidence disposal?
But yeah, this is a little bit the game, how it all works and how it looks like, and yeah, it looks amazing. If this is your kind of games, then yeah, I should definitely try it out. I think it's like 20 or 30 euros or something, and that's more than worth it. It's an awesome game.
Indicating the killer was in a frenzy.
Definitely a game you need to try out. Cloud Station. If you have the time. Sadly, it's not on Game Pass, but hey, you can't have everything. I think Blair Witch is on Game Pass. Maybe you could try that one out. I don't know. But yeah, this is Observer System Redux on Xbox Series S, and I think it's it looks amazing. One of the better looking games, I think. If you are into cyberpunk horror detective games. So, yeah. Hey, you guys, thanks for watching. And I will see you guys next time in the next episode. Bye-bye.